So let's see how we can implement the log function. Our log function needs to do something like this. We need some sort of a magical lock that works without using locks, that protects a critical section in which we check if the lock variable is zero, we put one in the lock variable, and we leave because we have just successfully acquired the lock. If the lock variable is one, we repeat all of this, and we need to let others also be checking, so really we need to insert the unlock magic here and here. So basically we're just trying to do this check, and if it's zero, setting to one atomically with each other using some sort of magic. Obviously there is no magic. So if there is no magic, what do we do? There are several ways to get the effect that lock magic would give us. One way is to use what's called Lamport's Bakery algorithm or some other algorithm that actually is able to use normal load and store instructions to replace lock magic. But these algorithms tend to be relatively complicated, and just a simple log function would take tens of instructions to do. So doing this is expensive. It makes the log function slow. The other option is to use some sort of special atomic read and write instruction. So there would be an instruction that does this check and set to one, or something similar to that, that would allow us to, in one instruction, do this without needing the magic.